It's difficult. I don't want to be sitting here telling you about how my 5-year-old son passed away from the flu. He had just lost a tooth, too, so he's proud of that. I think it's something that you never think will happen. You hope it never happens. And then when it does, it's devastating.